Ladies and gentlemen, just as you honor us with your presence, we pause at this time to honor our Creator and our country to the saying of the invocation to be followed by the singing of our national anthem. Our invocation this evening will be offered by Mark Ashley from New Hope Chapel. At this time, let us pray.